character to Mithra.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Three, two, one, go!
Anyways. Okay. Looks like Lunatyr is going on the aggressive right away. He's going for a fair. Okay. Personally, I don't think mashing on Roy is too good here. You want to, like, play the whiff punish game because Roy's buttons are really good. Yep, that F tilt's good. You gotta. It's hard to play the scrap game against Roy. And he also has better out of shield than you, so. You gotta have these respects. Pyro's good because he has more range. F tilt. Good grab. I'm not rolling out of the corner a little bit. But that guy. Sour spot. Killing you. That was good F tilt. That's what I was talking about. That smash was the right idea. Just didn't work out. Ooh. Inside me, almost killed. No jump, he's dead. I think Lunatyr could be using a little bit more shield because Dimrub's looking for those nairs and stuff. Mixing up F tilt and shield is, I think, pretty decent in this matchup because you could probably out of shield like Roy's rising aerials, like neutral air, but if you put in the F tilts too, it makes it like a hard mix up that Roy has to play around. He's getting just mashed on right now. Honestly, like it's pretty difficult to deal with when you're getting mashed on against Roy. It's Pyro and Mithra. Pyro has a decent time though, just walling him out like that. So. Alright, see? Ooh, the F smash. Messing up the follow-up. The DIN is a little bit annoying to deal with. See? Shielding is working out a bit more now. Yep. Just hold shield. Smart with it, yeah? Up tilt. There takes a grab, but it's okay though. Like, you're not gonna get hit by much. And then you can take advantage of those grabs and just, like, kind of shit on him for it. Down air? Up tilt? Up air. That was a good landing. If he went for like a neutral air down, he could have gotten punished. Dash tap is too big of a commitment there. Yeah. If he held that advantage better, he could have definitely taken that stop there.
Not an option.
This is actually useful for me because I gotta play against the winner of this. So I gotta play against Jimnub. I'm gonna. I should just go Pikachu, but I kinda wanna try out Aegis, see how it goes, learn something. Because I don't really like this matchup too much. Yeah. I think Lunatyr could use his movement, shielding, and whenever he's been doing a lot more F tilt, it's been working out better, so. F tilt, shielding, and movement to avoid the. Cannot challenge Roy, it's not. Three, especially because if you hit a shield, you just up easier. Up tilt. Up tilt. Nair. Maybe some Tomahawk grabs, too. That'd be good for sitting against Roy. Good combo. I don't think that was true there, but. That was a good foresight. Usually I wouldn't think of doing that, because. Oh! That's the combo. It's unfortunate. Jimnub doesn't seem afraid of Pyro right now. Down smash the ledge? No. Oh. F tilt. It's the kill though. God. That's hard. That's good. It's tough. Okay. Up tilt in the air. Forward air. Up beam. That's big damage here. That matchup is tough. Or like, you gotta play differently. You can't press people who are as good at it as you.